Hi friends, in this video we are going to see three phase AC supply. If I consider a single turn generator, it will generate a voltage which is single phase AC and having very less value of voltage. If I want to increase the value of AC voltage, I need to connect more number of turns in series. So that will become armature winding. Remember, in generator, AC voltage is generated at the armature. Sometimes that much of voltage is not even sufficient to supply three phase heavy industrial practical loads. At that time, what we can do? We can connect such single phase supplies in such a manner that it will give you more power to supply such a heavy loads. Here comes the need of three phase supply. Why we needed three phase supply? Because of voltage produced by a single phase supply is very less, and that is not enough to supply practical industrial loads. You must have seen in industry, big machines are there for a production purpose. Those machines cannot work on single phase supply that we are having at our house. For that, we need a very high voltage which cannot be provided by single phase supply. So, industrial heavy loads require polyphase supply. What is the meaning of phase? Phase means branch or circuit, or you can even say it is winding. While poly means many. So obviously I need to connect many circuits, many single phase circuit, such a way that it will give me high voltage and high power. So what is there in a polyphase system? In polyphase system, there are many independent AC voltages present simultaneously. How many? That depends upon number of phases. We will strictly talk in terms of a three phase system. So what does three phase system means? Obviously it's a three phase, so three independent AC voltages will be there, but there will be some relationship between magnitude of those AC voltages, frequency of the same, and some phase difference will be there among them. So let's narrate this. So three phase system, the magnitudes and frequencies of AC voltages are same, and a phase difference of 360 degree divided by 3, which is nothing but 120 degree with respect to each other. I repeat, so in a three phase system, you will having a three voltages whose magnitudes and frequencies are same, and there will be a phase difference between all of them, and that phase difference is 120 degree. So that is what a three-phase system is all about. Why we are studying a three-phase system? There are certain advantages of a three-phase system over single-phase system. So let's list out one by one. The first and most important advantage is the output of three-phase machine is always greater than output of single-phase machine of same size. Second advantage, transmission of three-phase power is very much economical, as it needs less copper or less conducting material as compared to single-phase power. This is but obvious, because we can raise the voltage in three-phase system. If you transmit the power at high voltage, there will be less core losses happening, which means less conducting material required. Therefore, we got a single-phase supply, but actually we generate three-phase supply at the generating station. Then three-phase supply is raise its voltage to the transformer, and then it is transmitted because of this reason. Third advantage, rotating magnetic field, or you can also call it as RMF, can be generated in three-phase supply. Hence, three-phase machines are self-starting with the help of single-phase supply. We cannot produce RMF, that is rotating magnetic field. Hence, single-phase machines are not self-started. A very important point, you must have seen a single phase motor in our house, and that is nothing but a fan. In a fan, capacitor is provided to provide one more phase. So actually we are having two phases over there, and because of that, whenever we are having more than one phases, rotating magnetic field can be produced. So this is the advantage of a three-phase supply, because three phases are there, so rotating magnetic field can be produced, and because of that, no need to do any arrangement the way we have done in a single-phase motors. Next advantage is, suppose I am having a three-phase supply. If I have only two wires, I can get a single-phase supply, meaning three-phase supply give rise to three single phase supplies, but vice versa is not possible. That means we cannot obtain three phase supply from single phase supply, whereas from three phase supply we can get three single phase supplies. Next advantage is, suppose I am converting this three phase supply into DC, the curve or the DC I'll get is much more smoother than that of a single phase supply DC. What does that mean? Ripple will be very low. So rectifier DC output voltage is smoother. What do you mean by smoother? Having less ripple. If number of phases are increased at the supply side. So these are the certain advantages we are having in three-phase system compared to single-phase system. Hence, it is obvious that whenever there is a high power requirement, we should go for three-phase supply. Thank you.